Okay, we got this doll for my daughter. Thinking it's a little girl, it was all wrapped in pink wrapping. The little nail polish on the toes and little cute eyelashes there. But then, of course, she wants to change the outfit on this little baby doll. And to our surprise, it was kind of like, you know, of course she wants to change the diaper on this little baby.